Myself trained in illumination in Istanbul under a master, so much of the way that I teach has been passed down from that master to me, and also from my experience as an MA student at the Prince's School. I've been trying to introduce students to the traditional way of learning and the traditional techniques and methods and materials. So we have, as far as possible, tried to stay authentic to the art.
这三幅是上一周的那个作品，然后基本上是Trace老师已经给的这个图案。这两个是相对比较简单的，但是我们学了就是Shell Go的用法，然后可能不同的那个绘画的这个技法，然后到这个经书的这一个呢，是相对比较难的，就是它会有很多的这个技法是融合在一起的。
我觉得这是一个很重要的基础练习，就是让我知道怎么样从自然的一个形态里面去提取出一些你觉得美的线条，然后之后你可以再使用这些线条，创作一些别的造型。基本上这些花都是我们自己去做的，就是可能。
也参考了一些传统艺术上的那个花型，然后也结合了老师说的一些就是创作的原则嘛，然后看着舒服的，然后自己喜欢的，就是这样去做了。如果说我们不去单纯就是完全伊斯兰艺术的风格，其实你可以想象说，我怎样去发展一组。 花它可能是互相之间造型之间是有联系的，就是你知道怎么去发展一个系列图形。
I think every student puts a bit of themselves into the work somehow. I think very much so when they were designing their flowers, the way that they saw things and the shapes that they chose. There was obviously an Islamic element because they were using principles of Islamic art, but they put something of themselves into the work as well, and that was enjoyable to watch.